four from the line. Here come the Brumbies through Hooper. Hooper, one short. White, White going himself and sent back. I need a scrum half now. It's Alatoa that goes in and picks and drives. Now laying it back. There they go again. The Brumbies are in.
One out, Darcy Swain able to get up on a long throw. Hooper carrying again. Leg drive. So important in and out of contact. And then it's just all about tuck and go. We're close to the try line. Wide line free, you're allowed to have it if Pete Samu does what he does, Mertz.
Yeah, clinical finish at the end. Oh.
Five away. Nice and clean from Darry. Here he comes again. Caleb Clark. He's over the line. I don't think he's got it down.
White, who's managed to get a hand on it. There he is, the 1900s policeman. He's there with his whistle.
They're going wide now to Vasashek. RTS has beaten 1-2, goes over the line and is held up.
First one, the penalty they gave away, the Brumbies, they were gone if the ball came out. Tui Vasashek did everything he could in this movement except get the ball down. Tenacious and desperate defence from the Brumbies.
Surveying his options, Satutu dragging the Brumbies player out of the defensive line. Eklund!
So this is the one, Lek?
Yeah, this is the one.
Okay. So I lose possession.
It's rapid fire work at the breakdown from both sides. They go in behind and Heem gives chase.
The Blues just battering away at the line. The Brumbies just looking to get off the line.
Here we go once more. The Brumbies lock it down. Christie surveying his options. He pings it away for Perifetta, who goes to Bowden Barrett. Who else?
Perfect.
Fangata finds his target. Now the Brumbies get set with their rolling ball. It's their number one strike weapon, and the man at the back is normally the guy who pulls the trigger. Fangata does it again!
We've started to see the Brumbies get their hands on the ball, start to fatigue opposition. This thing called the line-out maul, Andrew Mertens. It's fearsome for the Brumbies once they get it going.
Well, I've had to commit so many resources, the Blues.
Christie calling for blokes to come in, and the Brumbies, is it the Brumbies? It is. They scramble, and now comes back with the Blues, and the Blues score. They go to the middle, and the take's good. So are the feet from the Brumbies. They're moving it well here. Pollard to the back. The backs join in. Pollard slides down the bodies and slams it in.
Keita defending it. Is to disrupt it early as an individual.
To put his team in front. Lolasio. Oh, yes! Swain called out of it. Tucker. He'll take a settler one off. Tuinukuafe. Big KT now. Samu almost with a steal. Two of us are shit. Over the top go the Brumbies looking for the steal. They get good shape on it. And the penalty goes the other way. Barrett looking for the droppy. Barrett nails it. The Blues win. The Blues win.